New York's most historic cabaret theater. For the consideration of the performers, we ask you to please silence your cell phones. And also would like to let you know that flash photography is prohibited. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the duplex is very proud to present Deena Sydney in Tell Me on a Sunday on a Tuesday.
Thank you. since you looked at me. Cocked your head to the side and said, I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me. You reached out together, come back, and then you'll see. 3 days in the living room. I realized it wasn't my fault, I couldn't tell you. Yesterday, you'd forgiven me. It'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Hold together, watch the hood wait. I make it stop, think. You think you're looking like our man. I summon fish to the dish, although I like the shallots, because I like the sushi, because it never touched a frying pan. I like wasabi when I bust rhymes. If I lay out rhymes, because I'm all about value. Bird chemicals got the mad hits. You try to match wits, you try to hold me, but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a fake, I'd like a steak and make a shake, I like vanilla. It's the finest of the flavors. Gonna see my sugar, then you know the bird.
Don't need no holdup, taking control.
control this kind of moment. I'm locked and loaded, completely focused. My mind is open. Crystal ball. Irony What is done to me? What's done? Pennies in a well, $1 million in the fountain of a hotel. Back in mirror and a black cat's cold stare. Walk under ladders on the way to hell. I'll meet you there. But I'm not scared at all. No, I'm not scared at all of the cracks in a crystal, cracks in a crystal ball. Stonewall Sensations, and my very first shift was Sunday night with Brian Nash and Poppy Kramer. and pop, yeah, you're gonna deal with it. The rest of you will understand what's about to happen. So Poppy was just one of those women where you would just wanna grab her face and kiss her, and then with those same hands just smash her face against the wall. It's okay, I can say that, she's dead. But Poppy always gave me the really adorable nickname of Fake Gay, which as a bisexual woman I love, of course. But now that I've gotten most of the inner fuckboy out of my system, I feel like I should show you what the other side of fake gay looks like. Love story with good old-fashioned sex in every line. We're put my hand in my father's gloves. I run off where the drifts get deeper. Sleeping Beauty trips me with a frown. I hear a voice, you must learn to stand up for yourself, as I won't always be around. He says, when you're gonna make up your mind, when you're gonna love you as much as I do, when you're gonna make up your mind, 'cause things are gonna change so fast. All the white horses are still in bed. I tell you that I always want you near. You say that things change, my dear. The boys get discovered as winter mounts. Flowers competing for the sun. Years go by and I'm still here waiting with a ring where some snowman was. Mirror, mirror, where's the crystal palace? But I only can see myself skating around the truth who I am. But I know that the ice is getting thin. When you gonna make up your mind? When you gonna love you as much as I do? When you gonna make up your mind? 'Cause things are gonna change so fast. Tell you that I always want you near. You say that things change, my dear. Dreams on the shelf. I always wanted you to be proud of me. I only wanted that myself. When you gonna make up your mind? When you gonna love you as much Beautiful or young for cats? Has a conforming world just made you walk a little farther past Michael's when all you want to do is go inside and play with yarn? Well, you are not alone. Cat ladiness is a lifestyle, not an age. You too can be the mother of six cats crocheting your way to Florida.
Midnight.
that, I had no idea if that was going to work. Marina, dear, if I could have a drink, that would be lovely.
Oh my gosh. So
I actually got paid $50 once to sing that song, and that didn't come with crocheting, so you all got a deal, you're welcome. I also once got paid $100 to sing Rebecca Black's Friday. Yeah, love a daddy with an Amex. But it was one of those things. I took that $100, I shoved it right down my cleavage, and I sang all three of those notes that are written. As I mentioned before, this is not Piano Bar. I'm not going to be taking requests. I'm not going to be taking any of your money. So I just ask that you try to redirect all of your cleavage stuffing to your amazing serving staff today. You have a great job, Lord. You've got Marina behind the bar. Oh, my. That was exhausting. There's a drink coming for me, and you know it.
Would it be true to say it?
morning ends, I think about you. I talk to friends and think about you. And do they know it's like I'm losing my mind? All afternoon, doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights and think about you. Spend sleepless nights to think about you. You said you loved me, or were you just being kind? Discovered me. I don't want to be discovered. I know exactly who I am. Woo! I went to NYU's Tisch School of the Arts.
Yeah.
For 4 years, paid $250,000 to learn that I hate acting. I hate acting. Listen, I love singing so much, but the only character that I really want to play is myself, or whatever form of me wants to come out that night. And so what I always say
said when I was younger, and that's really the best way I can put it. And I actually think I have one of my elementary school teachers. Elementary school, that is dedication right there. When I was younger, the only thing that I wanted to do when I was older was I wanted to sing. And I wanted to make people happy when I sing. Unless, of course, you look at my kindergarten yearbook, because that was one of those times when they asked the five-year-olds, like, what do you want to be when you're older? And I didn't know that singing was an option. So I chose the only profession that I knew, which was a dentist, because my aunt was an orthodontist, and at the time, I thought they were the same thing, so I chose dentist, but I digress. So yes, all I've ever really wanted to do was I wanted to sing, and I wanted to make people happy when I sing. And the thing with Broadway is just another job. It's just a paycheck. It's not the end all be all. I think when I'm in the piano bar, I don't care if I'm behind the bar or if I'm singing to people that I will never see again because they live in Belgium or they live in Australia, because I know that I made them happy when I sang. Aww. Made it to the end of the show. I know you guys hung in there. I'm very proud of all of you. So I have a couple thank yous that I have to say. The first thing that I want to thank is I want to thank the cabaret staff. I want to thank your bar staff. You've got Marina on the bar. You've got Ray. Seriously, throw your wallets at them. They deserve everything. They're such troopers, because this is a very short show to try and run two drink minimums out to people. And to my amazing man Armando in the booth. Woo! So much, and I'm so glad that I get to call you just such a great friend of mine over the past couple of years. I want to thank my writer Justin, who wrote most of the scripts that I said today, although I forgot a lot of it. So he's really an amazing writer, and please follow his show Honey Fits, because it's amazing. I also want to thank Adam Chandler if he's here, because I had a crisis last night, and I didn't know how to sew, so I called him crying, and I'm like, please teach me how to fix my jumpsuit, and he did. So all of this is I want to take time to thank my band. I've got Max Bronstein. I met him 5 days ago. He's so brilliant. So I was like, I put this entire show together in 2 weeks, and then last week I'm like, maybe I should add drums, because last week, and he has said, you've done such amazing job. Yeah. My beautiful, amazing Deena. I am so glad that I get to call you my musical director. I'm more glad that I get to call you my friend over the past 6 years. Shut up, there's no crying in baseball. But the most important thing is I want to thank the Duplex for bringing me in as part of the family and part of the team, because you have let me live my dream every Sunday night for the past 6 years. Mm-hmm. And who knew that all 5-year-old Deena's dreams needed was a little whiskey. Don't get drunk and slam the door. That's no way to end. This I know how I want you to say goodbye. Take me to a ring with a flying trapeze. Tell me on a Sunday. Bad enough, I'm going. Don't leave in silence with no words at all. Don't get drunk and slam the door. That's no way to end. This I know how I want you to say goodbye. Don't run off in the pouring rain. Don't call me as they call.
Falls hard.
hits and the loser. Well, you know you're a rock and roller, spinning through. You're rock and roll.
Ladies and gentlemen, we trust you've enjoyed tonight's performance. Once you pay your checks, we invite you to bring your drinks to the other bar.